So now you've experimented with the dye applet and you've seen how the sampling distribution changes when we have larger sample sizes. But try one more applet. This time we have an actual population distribution rather than just the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 like we did with the dice. So this time you can start with a parent population being normally distributed, or you could start with a uniform distribution for the population, or skewed, or custom. You could draw a bimodal distribution. And then you can simulate taking, for example, 5 values from this population, finding the mean, and graphing it. So I clicked animated here, and it found 5 random values from this population and then plotted the sample mean. Let's do that same thing 1,000 times. So here's the distribution of sample means. And you can even calculate the standard deviation of this distribution because here we have the population parameters. So the standard deviation of this distribution should be 7.88, the population standard deviation, divided by the square root of 5. Try it out. Do you get 3.54? You probably get something pretty close. And that might be because this standard deviation is treating this as a sample. So it's using Bessel's correction. That means that this standard deviation would be slightly bigger than if we were calculating it, treating this as a population. But that's besides the point. Play around with this. This will really help you get to know sampling distributions, and we're going to use sampling distributions throughout the rest of the course. The important thing to take away here is that you can have any population of any shape, and then if you plot the distribution of sample means, you'll get a normal distribution. And it'll be more and more normal as n increases. Remember though, if n is 1, then the distribution of means is just going to look like the population distribution. We don't just need to use computer applets to demonstrate the central limit theorem. We can use real materials too. Professors Laraway and Rogers prepared the following example for you. Check it out.